This week in our Ceramic Swan class, high schoolers at South Campus are working on our pinch pots. Our goal for this project is to put our personality into our creation through colors, form, and patterns. Go Bears!
Members of the Strategic Plan Action Teams, who will develop action plans for each of our district's four new strategies, gathered for their first meeting this week. The groups will continue to meet throughout September and October. The original 30-member planning team will reconvene and provide an update to the school board later this fall.
District leaders hosted the first of three informational community meetings about the capital projects levy renewal. Community members who weren't able to join us at the Senior Center can find us on September 27th at District Center or on October 5th at Onika Elementary.
It's homecoming week in the White Bear Lake area schools. Spirit activities and theme days happen throughout the week, with a chance for community members to share in the fun at Friday's parade and football game.
Go Bears!